called engineer. But that's the reason. Anyway, I was born in Al-Ahsa city, but after 2 weeks, I changed my mind. I moved to Riyadh city and continued the rest of my life there until KVBM told to me, come with me to the hell. Anyway, I will tell you what I was in the past and what I am in the now. Let's start with what I was. I was a shy person, too shy, isolated from other people, even with friends, I am a little bit shy. And sitting with myself most of the time, you may face those people in schools who sit in the corner and be quiet all the time, not saying any words. I was like them, living in my own world, in imaginary world. Nothing is there, just me. Being far away from people so that no one will hate me, no one will blame me, no one will be my enemy. That was my theory, but it was totally wrong. I was thinking negatively only, ignoring the beautiful other side. After several years from that poor life, my awakening said to me, get out from this prison. What is this life? Are you really satisfied to be there? No experience or lies, no facing any difficulties. And then I took a step forward that step changed my life radically. Diving in new life, diving in a new life, and to make it more challenging, I chose to study outside from my hometown, where there is no one I know. So, after 3 terms, approximately, I now have many friends around me. I participate in many activities, manage some of them. To sum up, do not stop. Try to discover things. Even if there's a wall, break it and discover the world. Thank you for listening. And this is the end of my speech.